Hi guys, I'm going to be creating a zebra this time, and I'm going to name her Oreo, and just a random last name, Dunham, and a girl. So for the breed, I am going to choose one that's already white, because the base for a zebra is white with black stripes. So I find it's going to be the easiest to already choose a horse that's white. And then I'm going to change everything here to white. And there's not much here because she's already white. So I'm going to change that white too. Well, I guess that's the hooves, so I'm going to change that to like a light gray. I didn't know, but there's already a zebra pattern in here. I was gonna actually do it by hand, by the patterns, but it's so much easier that there's already one here. So now I'm going to change just a little bit. So I'm gonna change that to black. And now I'm going to change the mane. So I'm gonna do the spiky one and black, completely black. And the tail, I am going to do the braided one and then change it to black. Feathering, nope, I don't need any of that. So shape, I don't really know what kind of shape a zebra has. I guess it's like a horse. So I'm just going to change a little bit of it to the way I think it should be or the way I like it. So the chest, I guess that's fine. The stomach should be lower. The rump scale. I guess can be, wow, okay, that is a huge rump. back height, I guess it doesn't really matter. And the face. So I think zebras have more of like a skinnier face than horses do. Maybe not, maybe I'm wrong, but that's how I'm going to do this zebra. So the cheeks is gonna be sunk in a little bit more. And the face looks so weird from this angle. I don't like it. Muzzle width, nostril width, bridge depth. Okay, what is that changing? Oh, it's changing that. If it goes in too much, then I see how the stripes like look all distorted. So I don't want that to happen. I don't want the stripes to be distorted. I want them to be clear. I guess the zebra looks okay from the front. I guess just don't look at it from the side. But I think it looks okay now that I look at it more. The muzzle width. Well, I guess that's really small. Yeah, that looks better right there. And full body, body, head, eyes. Okay, so for the eyes, I don't know what color eyes zebras has. Like, I've seen brown, but I'm also seen gray. So I might just go with the gray. Snout, ears. Okay, so the ears. What kind of ears does zebras have? I don't know. Okay, so every day, I guess I have to keep a harnesser on. I wish I could take it off. But I guess you could always ride the zebra. But I do know once you're actually playing her that you don't always have to have the saddle on or the harness on. You can always take the saddle off, so then there'll be nothing on her. So I think I'm going to have to keep a saddle on her, so I'll just choose one here. But like I said, you can always take it off, so it's not going to be on there the whole time. And I'm going to just do the plain one, and same with the leading, just a plain, simple black one. So, personality. Let's see, how about neat? Playful. And friendly. So, it wasn't hard at all to create the zebra. I really hope you enjoyed this video, because I sure enjoyed making her. This is my first time making a zebra, so I really hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching.